Find Newton-Raphson iterative formula to find out reciprocal of real number a, given that a is strictly greater than 0. Since it is given that a is not equal to 0, we have x equals 1 by a is a valid assumption. When you take reciprocals on both sides of x equals 1 by a, you get 1 by x equals 1 by 1 by a, which becomes 1 by x equals a. 1 by x minus a equals 0 is obtained from this equation. If you consider f of x equals 1 by x minus a and take derivatives on both sides of this equation with respect to x, you will get f dash of x equals minus 1 by x square. When you replace x by xn on both LHS and RHS of expressions of f of x and f dash of x, you will get f of xn equals 1 by xn minus a and f dash of xn equals minus 1 by xn square. Now we have the general Newton-Raphson iterative formula given by xn plus 1 equals xn minus f of xn upon f dash of xn. Here in this general formula, we will give f of xn equals 1 by xn minus a and f dash of xn equals minus 1 by xn square. Negative upon negative becomes positive and denominator 1 by xn square will be taken to numerator, so that we will get xn square multiplied to numerator. Thus we obtain xn plus 1 equals xn plus xn square multiplied to 1 by xn minus a, which becomes 2 times xn minus a times xn square. And this is the Newton-Raphson iterative formula valid to find out reciprocal of real number a, given that a is strictly greater than 0.